Leading off for the Hawks, number 6, Ashton Martino. Now stepping up to bat, number 8, Brady Moran.
Carson, your order's ready in concession. Carson?
Stepping up to play, number 8, our number 7, Luke Jefferson. Now batting number 4, Brandon Price.
I
head on it. Hey, making sure it's your pitch. Head to the ball.
Stepping up the play, number 10, Braden Jarvis.
Astros update, they have added a run to the score at 4-2. Thank you. Stepping into the Rivercats, number two, Mason. Now stepping on play number six, Tom Hodge. Now stepping up to the plate, number five, Matthew. Now stepping up, number 10, Michael.
Yeah.
Now batting number 11, Kevin. Now batting number 9, Parker. Now stepping up to the plate, number 3, Landon.
Did you already mark his pitch or did I mark 2? Because I'm on 20.
Yeah, I'm on 20 as well.
Okay.
Got caught up on that one. Come on.
Bring him home. At least a couple of them.
Astros game is the final. The Astros beat the Mariners 4-2. And now leading the series 2-0. Leading off the top of the second for the Hooks, number 3, Brandon Martino. Now batting number 5, Wyatt Littlejohn. Now stepping up to play number 11, Johnny Lewis. Stepping over the hooks, number two, Charlie O'Brien. Now batting number one, Keaton Martino. The bat number eight, Brady. I'm sorry. The bat number six, Keaton. I asked it, Martino. I'll get it right.
Come back up here, right?
Yeah.
Until I get down to the bottom.
I think it'll move back down.
Huh?
Oh, this didn't slide back down like it usually does.
Thank you.
Heading to the bottom of the second, number 11, Calvin. Now stepping up to plate number two, Mason. There's now two outs.
I think we're all 33.
I saw him in college.
Top of the third, stepping into the hooks, number 8, Brady Moran. Stepping in, number 7, Luke Jemisek. Now stepping in, number 4, Brandon Price. Now play number 10, Braden Jarvis. Now batting number 3, Brandon Martino.
Yes.
Going into the bottom of third, leading it off with the Rivercats, number 6, Town Bond. Stepping in for the Rivercats, number 5, Matt. Substitute pitcher for the Rivercats, coming in to pitch, number 10, Michael.
Hey, Bobo.
Ball.
It's a little harder when they're farther apart, farther away. Mike is a little taller.
Heading into the top of the fourth, coming to bat, number five, Wyatt Littlejohn.
Come on, Mike.
Now back to the hook, number 10. Number 11, Johnny Lewis. Stepping into bat, number two, Charlie O'Brien.
Thank you.
Coming off the hooks, number one, Keaton Martino. Stepping in, number six, Ashton Martino. Now up for the hooks, number eight, Brady Moran. Go, Brady.
game would end before it got that dark tonight.
Do I have any light there?
Nope.
Just pink light.
Hitting out the bottom of the fourth for the Rivercats, number 11, Kevin.
Those are steel toe boots.
Good, 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 you got it!
Oh my goodness!
Get home!
Get home!
Get back!
I wasn't going to try to score that. It was what? One pitcher, one, one to two, three back to two.
I'm just doing balls and strikes. I can tell if they get out.
There's a lot of activity on that one.
Or if they make it on. Come on, Parker.
Now coming to play, number three, Landon. Now coming to the plate, number 11, Calvin.
Come on, Calvin.
Now batting number two, Mason.
Two more. I should work. That was 57.
There I go again. Mason,
look
at that.
No, ma'am. That's probably why.
Was that strike two?
Mike's at 29. Mason, get Calvin home.
Leading off the top of the fifth for the Hooks, number seven, Lou Jevisek.
Thank you.
Now batting for the Hooks, number four, Brandon Price. Now coming to the plate, number 10, Braden Jarvis.
A little shiner, but it got him. It's not falling.
Oh, the ball got him?
Did the ball hit?
Wow.
Now stepping up to plate number three, Brandon Martino.
think so.
I don't think I've ever seen
it's pretty mild mannered.
Be more than somber.
Even Keaton's pretty mild mannered.
Yeah.
Ashton wears a little bit more on his shoulder sometimes.
Must be because Brandon's a middle child.
Stepping into the hooks, number 5, Wyatt Littlejohn.
Now we're going with 3 infielders. This ought to be cool.
Huh?
There you go, 3 infielders and 3 outfielders.
Stepping in for the hooks, number 11, Johnny Lewis.
Thank you.
Rivercats.
Now stepping up, number two, Charlie O'Brien. Now batting number one, Keaton Martino.
He's ready to wear one.
I kept asking him. I said, you need to tell me if you're busy. Because that thing, I mean, could you hear it?
Yeah.
Well, I saw him slip over really bad.
Well, I thought he had jammed the bag at first. I didn't see it actually hit his face.
Yeah. Well, he's going to have a good one. But I was just worried about
concussion.
He's still running. I kept asking him. He's like, oh, I'm good.
Chick stick scars.
Yeah.
Yeah, he gave me a black eye once, so turn the favor, I guess.
Leading off the bottom of the fifth for the Rivercats, number six, Talman.
Talmage.
Now the bat number five, Matt. Now batting for the Rivercats, number 10, Mike.
Order's ready and concessions, Jace.
See, if you wouldn't spend so much time on the ground.
Now batting for the Rivercats, number 11, Kevin.